Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Jay Voodoo Child, and this is Total War Troy on Epic. We are playing a historic Spartan campaign. It is turn 74, but I'm about to proceed to 75. And last we left, we took a diplomatic hit with Lycia to try and deal with some Dardanians who have confederated both Paris and Hector. So they are the major defenders, and they're fairly offensive right now. And so let's proceed.
Loyal to the last.
Yeah, we're gonna keep him steady. And one agent. Yep, so we're good to go. So, Pythia stacks have been having lots of fun running into big Dardanian stacks and dying. Ajax making an attack, this is something new. So Ithaca going on the offensive. So surprise, Paris is hiding out there. All right, very nice. Dardane is going to attack. And I'm not sure whether if they ever get on Lycia's bad side, whether they will forgive me for attacking Dardanian or messing with them. So, I'm not going to do anything with that stone. With a 20 stack sitting next to it. That would just seem like a waste of resources. And when you have a just colonized city and you're trying to trade, you pretty much have to pay people to take it off your hands. Oh, wow. Took you too long to deal with them. Now they are messing you up. So I should be able to have diplomatic sight on them. We'll see what kind of call to arms they have. They might be able to have those spears. Alright, someone's declaring war on me. Alright. So I guess I'm not going after the bee people. I've got a war going with scorpions. Allies refuse. My goodness. They chose a side. Oh. Well, this has been some rather interesting developments. Oh, more wars. They are attacking me? Interesting. Okay, I guess we are going to mobilize on roads. Military alliance is broken. Lazy?
Feed them off.
Well, I guess moving didn't help that at all. Alright, good to know. I don't have to waste my time doing that silly stuff. Alright, wars. So I got 14. So, where do you want to?
As you command.
Alright, so I'm going to, while I have reduction in cost or time, build you. I'm going to demolish you.
Fighting fit. We've docked. I'll make my mark.
Make sure you're okay with garrisons. You're okay. You like organized games. let's do call to arms. Snake box. There we go. No one. Okay. I don't get this beam blank thing. That's rather disappointing.
I'm happy to deal with King Menelaus.
This military access, all right. So,
my word,
they're within range here. So I'm not sure whether they are pinned because of, I don't want to lose this there.
Nothing is unthinkable.
Go after the capital for the same reasons that I was talking about with the bees here. Because they'll be at 5, they're going to be recruiting here. This is going to be their strong point. I could take out 90% of this forces and go 5 against my 20. Possible to land? I may have to do this from the boats. Save it. Try it out.
Gods grant us fair weather.
75% chance with.
They'll believe their leaders are incompetent. A satisfactory result. As you wished. people deserve the truth. Well, the unseen threat is the hardest to combat.
All right, just don't have any place to land.
They'll believe their leaders are incompetent. A rioting populace is a perfect distraction. They won't know what to believe.
All right. I think it's time to go get some upkeep. Under 1,000 gold, so gotta start watching that. Even with my income, I will drain it very quickly. Okay. So, we are not gonna get any special units from those guys way up north.
I know their weaknesses.
Alright, so basically, I'm gonna do two turn recruitment globally. One turn to reduce this, one turn to build up the minus time, so.
Awaiting orders!
Okay. I got 5 there. So I don't know who I want in this army. Probably some Eastern. Yep, I still don't have the bronzeless chariots. Chariots are so hard to control. I have more than one in an army. Gets problematic. So yeah, let's just start with a base of Eastern. Or do we want these guys? heavy axe. All right, this is a possibility.
Leave it to me.
Let me get one of them. One Eastern. So. Speed, that's going to be an issue. But they're heavies, that's to be expected. Much better attack. Less defense. Same damage. You can actually charge. That's interesting. And can throw two javelins. So yeah, let's try the heavy axe warriors as a front line. So, who would make for good flankers? Speed 60. Talk about my gold. Yeah, let's just get these guys. All right. We're going to definitely do something here. So, renowned license. Conan Axeman. Where can they be found? There they are. Speed 37. I hate that. Speed 55. I like this. So, we're going to put one of these here. You get plus 5 for... Oh, he's going to be a monster. Alright, that'll be nice. So, we're recruiting. And I'm satisfied because I've got generals and kind of like my key points. Alright, did I want to come up here and do this? I believe I did.
Using this information against your... I'll keep them happy. My work is done.
To the wood next. Let's go to the woodshed. Start heading back to Rhodes.
Knowledge is the weapon I wield.
Come on. Why you gotta be like this?
Good, but not that good.
Oh, that's right. You're on an island.
I'll be in my cabin. I never did find my sea legs. Any, your purpose was well served.
And it cost me 10. Wow, look at that. Would have been nice if it was free, but that's okay. Take a look at this recruitment.
Awaiting orders.
So, rank 9. And 70 ammo. 66 ammo. That work with you guys too? I really hope so. It doesn't. Rank only. Not the ammo. That's disappointing. I guess that changes how effective this area is. Alrighty.
Thank you.
Alrighty, we are done here, so we're gonna start building. Building going. Get the fort up to another level. Alright. Holding on that. Holding on that. Alright. Which is more important for us, Apollo? All right, I gotta think about this one. That's fairly important. I mean, other than the diplomacy, I'm not all that crazy about this. I don't need top tier for here. I don't need top tier for here. So, my food upkeep, that'd be nice. In your own territory. Yeah. All right, this is nice. This is very nice. After I get this done, I can move that priestess. Okay. Chariots I don't really care about. This one would be really easy. Actually, this Hecatombs. Alright, so Hera. Apollo and Athena. So, you are Apollo. And we're just going to hang out here. So you can get the max level going. Might have to do a one turn rush here. All right, 5 turns before that goes up. Even though it really doesn't matter at this point. So you're just going to continue as is. I'll just do these. All right. Been around the world there. Yeah, back up here. I'm gonna get back into
knowledge is the weapon.
Upkeep.
Accurate knowledge leads to faster progress.
So agent not moved. Oh, I got a couple of them. Oh, all my priestesses. Priestess I. That's fine. See agents, and let us proceed to the next turn. Oh, did I just crash my system? I probably did. Oh, there we go. Why are you turning around? Pythia going on the offensive. Look at that. So, you're coming for my wood. That's interesting. All right. Amazon's gonna be interesting to take on. I guess that's good. Starting in the southern section then. Yay, Pythia survived. Took it over. So, do I take over gold and tell Lycia to take over the city and get beat up there? So, am I going to have to trade? For iron.
Love a challenge.
So I've got iron now. Just as I'm recruiting. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm saving. I gotta be patient. So, do you guys get iron? I'm guessing not. Thank you. Alright, where are these guys? Maybe you don't get iron. All right, what's the bonus? 6 melee attack, 6 melee defense. Melee attack and defense, 43, 42, 2750. So maybe nothing has changed for them. Maybe it's already in effect. I'm thinking it might be already in effect. So that was just perfect timing. So they are coming down here. Do I want to deploy someone? I do. Because I want to hold on to these things. So, what warrior? Get demo back in the field. So that's Agamemnon. All right, demo turned out to be immortal. Oh, he's probably still on cooldown. One turn away. I don't think I have a turn. Excuse me. So, let's do pick an immortal just in case the worst happens. Kills captives, alright. Takes on captives. Wins battles. Aphrodite. Zeus respected. All right. The archers it is.
I'll win or die trying.
So you get 4. So, one at the door, one on either side of the towers, and the slingers in between the towers. Yeah, I'll just keep on doing sequences of that until they attack. Actually, I need to get inside the fort. That might be a good idea.
I'll win or die trying.
Or are you already in there?
Hero material!
Okay, you are. 3.
Understood.
And 1. All right, so we are securing our bases. Perfect.
I serve the gods. Let us give thanks for this success. I interpret
this will cover the turns that are being built. Sure whether it's time to bump this up. Probably.
I keep the rituals.
Yeah, let's bounce you off to the side a bit. Actually you're eventually going to that island.
Give thanks. We succeeded.
So was that a crit? Yep, crit. So that's nice. Alrighty. So let's come up here. You're gonna be heading to this wood, right? Yes, you are.
No need to get your hands dirty. People just like, let us celebrate this achievement.
All right. 70. So let's or are you done growing? You're done growing. Yeah. We're going to increase our food there. Wait, are you free? You are free. Down. So, two turns, I'll maybe rush this, complete this. Everything will be done here. We are ready to go on Artemis.
Information is a tool. Landfall, thank the gods. Now that went well.
You're a selfish merchant. So yeah, I will definitely rush this next turn. Let's get a prayer to Artemis.
Let my prayer be heard.
All right. B prayer. So I'm gonna have a bunch of warriors of Artemis with celestial iron. That's very nice. I'm happy about that. Maybe 9 of them will have it, though. Actually, no. What's your recruitment?
I'll win or die trying.
5. So, yeah. All of them will have it. Oh, these guys are just going to be so... So-so. And do we want to get a warrior going here to do the transporting? Well, first they are going to go up here and get the bronze treatment.
never subdued.
In fact, is this secure to do a run? 2 turns. We want the words of Artemis in Rhodes. So Rhodes and Sparta. So they probably will not see a whole lot of action. But if they ever do, it's gonna be ugly. No, just keep them here. So in 2 turns you can build your 5. And that's what I'll do when with my envoy after that. So yeah, this is coming together very nicely. Okay, that's right. So, you need a lot more recruiting time than we thought. So, I guess it's nice that you aren't a target. Yeah, I mean. I can always put in, you know, a whole bunch of militia. Alright, so let's wreak some havoc in here. So, the beast. Alright, Lycia came down and. Looted or sacked or something. And the beast came down too. So.
Felicia! Courage and strong tactics.
All right, I need to come here. And I guess it's okay if Lycia ends up with the gold. In fact, that's the only way that this is going to work. Yeah. All right.
I am receptive to the words of King Menelaus.
You go get some gold. How are you feeling about me? All right. Things are doing all right. Probably gonna give up this wood soon. In fact, I probably should give it up now. Uh get my wood? Interesting question. So 80, 154, so alright. Will you go to war with Ardanian?
I've heard good things about the Spartans.
I'm guessing no. Oh, maybe. I should be surprised by that. I doubt you can get that. Oh, no. Yep. Can't get the gold. Alright. So, who will you go to war with? So, do we reestablish relations with them? I guess. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can only do one at a time. So they're all negatives. They don't have any alliances. So yeah, let's assume non-aggression. And rob them blind. They have no gold. Doing that.
Easily done.
All right, so sold food. Sold wood. Yeah, a long time wait. Oh wow, I'm 1 hour 13 minutes. So, yeah, I guess we'll wrap up the episode here. Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the content. Click the bell icon to be notified of new releases. Comments, I'd like to hear your thoughts about my campaign and things that you see that I'm missing or questions about my tactics, anything along those lines. And again, thank you and take care. See you on the next one.